Bonjour, I am Véronique. I have my own bar, Maurice Bar, and my fashion label, Maurice Knitwear.
I love makeup. I love how it empowers me. I love my makeup to be effortless, bold, not too done, and very easy to do. So here we are in my studio. And recently I did this cover shoot for a magazine, Flair. And I wanted to recreate this look I created for this party special. So first, my complexion. I just put a little foundation on my fingers and then I just blend it out. I like the very light coverage when you just use your fingers. And I just use my beauty blender for the spots that need some more coverage. I just blend it out with my beauty blender. For my cheeks, I'm gonna go for a very fresh look. So it's gonna be this coral tone. That's my kitten Pips. Bonjour. So for my cheeks, I really love to use blush because it gives so much color to my face. And I use them on the apples of my cheeks. And then, as you can see, I also put some blush on my temples. Then I also like to add some more color to my face because I'm very, very, very pale. And this is an invisible bronzer and it really, really is invisible. So I just use just a tiny amount of product and I just blend it out with a big brush. And I like to use it as a contouring. Not too much contouring, but just a little subtle contour. And I also put it just in the socket of my eye, just to blend the color into my eyes and just warm them up a little. I also applied some lip balm. So for my eyes, I really, really love this beautiful palette of Chanel. And mostly I'm going for this neutral brown color. This way you create the optical illusion to have bigger eyes just by putting a shadow, and always keep in mind that you have to blend it really, really well and it doesn't have to look perfect. And so now we are going to create a very smudgy eyeliner, so it doesn't have to look perfect at all. I always go in with my pencil like very close to my lash line, as close as possible, to not see any gaps between your lashes. And then I'm gonna follow my eye shape. And I'm gonna create a wing outwards and upwards, just a little upwards. And then with my fingertip, I'm gonna extend my eyeliner. It's very easy to do it yourself. So this Chanel pencil is actually a pencil to put on your eyelid, but I like to use it in my waterline. It will really brighten up your eyes and it will give you a very open look. As for my eyebrows, I just like to fill in the gaps and just make them look a little bit thicker, but not too much. I don't spend too much time on them. And then I just brush them up. And because of the smudgy texture of the eyebrow pencil and a very neutral color, I like to also apply it under my eye. So I'm all about a very effortless look and a not too done face. So I like to just add some freckles when the sun is not there, because we live in like a very chilly Belgium, so I just like to fake them. This one is a wonderful product. It's Freck, and it really gives you freckles. You just smudge them out with your finger and then it will multiply itself, so it's really pretty. For my face, I also like to use this sheer Chanel stick. It's a highlighting stick and it's very dewy, so it gives you like a very dewy finish. I like it because it's not powdery at all. Coucou, c'est Pips again. Now the nicest part of makeup, the colors. So this is a golden eyeliner, super cool, and we're gonna apply it. So first I'm going over my eyeliner with a pen. So first I'm gonna set my eyeliner, and then above, on top of the eyeliner, I'm going with the golden color. So just the only rule is to not be afraid to use it, because it's very pretty and it will only make you prettier. And I don't go on top of my eyeliner, but I go above my eyeliner, so that the first line is my eyeliner and then the second line is the golden eyeliner, so your eye still has some definition. Then I also go in my inner corner of my eye and I work it outwards, and then I just smudge it out with my finger so it blends. And then I'm just gonna clean everything up with my eyeliner pen. So as you can see, you can work with like a golden eyeliner, but in a very effortless way, very subtle. I'm just creating a little more warmth with a just slightly warmer color, just to make my eyes pop a little more. A Q-tip is just always very handy when you work on your eyeliner, because you will need it all the time. So we're almost there. This is almost the finished look. For my lips, I'm just gonna keep them very natural and very neutral. So this is lipstick from Chanel, and it's very long wearing. It's wonderful. I love it. To finish my look, I'm gonna put on some lip gloss that goes with the Chanel lipstick. Although normally I never wear any gloss, but this one I really love and I just dab it with my fingers. Okay, so we're done. I love it because it's very party-ish and still effortless and still like very natural, and I just love it. So more videos coming up, and you can find all these products in my description. Bisous, bisous!